नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का एसजेटी क्लासेस में स्वागत है। एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट रिमेनिंग प्रॉब्लम ऑफ प्रॉब्लम सेट वन सिमिलरिटी टेंथ ज्योमेट्री। ओके, तो जो भी प्रॉब्लम्स बचे हैं प्रॉब्लम सेट वन में से, वो सारे के सारे प्रॉब्लम्स हम लोग इस वीडियो में डिस्कस करेंगे। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम प्रॉब्लम नंबर 9 विच इज़ नॉट टेकन इन अर्लियर वीडियो। ओके, सो सी दैट देर इज़ वन ऑफ द triangle PQR, PM is the median of this triangle, so MQ is equal to MR, okay, because median divides the side into two equal parts, and then MX is the bisector of angle PMQ, and MY is the bisector of angle MPMR, okay, we have to prove XY parallel QR, okay, so let's start, okay, now see that. In triangle PQR, sec PM is a median angle bisector of PMQ and PMR intersect side PQ and side PR in points X and Y respectively. Prove that XY parallel QR. Okay, complete the proof by filling in the boxes. Okay, in triangle PMQ, just take this triangle PMQ. Okay. MX is bisector, this MX is bisector of angle PMQ, okay. So, you will get angle bisector property PX upon XQ is equal to PM upon MQ, okay. You remember that if I take PX upon XQ, I have to take PM upon MQ, okay. P is the common point, okay, in start of both of the sides, okay. Then second, in triangle PMQ, okay, MY is the bisector of angle PMR, okay, so PY upon YR is equal to, okay, again PM, okay, upon MR, okay, this is second, theorem of angle bisector, okay, but I know that PM upon MQ is equal to PM, okay, this side PM upon MQ is equal to PM upon MR, because M is the midpoint of QR, okay, hence MQ is equal to MR, okay, so these two are the equal, so these two are equal, then these two are also equal, okay, these two are also equal, okay, yes, these two are also equal, therefore XY parallel QR, okay, if PX upon XQ and PY upon YR, then XY parallel QR by corners of basic proportionality theorem. Okay, by corners of basic proportionality theorem. This is one of the activity, and this activity is very easy. Once you learn this very carefully, you will easily understood. Okay, so this is the 9th problem, and now we are going to discuss about 10th problem. Okay, we will discuss about question number 10 or 10 question number. Okay, here is diagram ABC. In this ABC, see bisector of angle B and angle C intersect each other, okay, at point X, okay, in point X. Line AX intersects at BC in point Y, okay, it is extended up to Y, and AB is equal to 5, this AB is equal to 5. Okay, then AC is equal to 4, and this BC is equal to 6. Okay, then find AX and upon XY. Okay, we have to find AX upon XY, so we'll solve this. Okay, solution. First, you know that in triangle ABY, okay, in triangle ABY, okay, directly we'll write, or otherwise you write given, okay, given AB. Okay, given AB is equal to 5, AC is equal to 4, BC is equal to 6. Okay, to find second point, to find, you write in this way also, no problem. Okay, AX upon XY. Okay, and then solution. Okay, then solution. Okay, so in triangle ABY, you see that in triangle ABY, okay, ray BX is bisector of angle, which angle? ABY, okay, it is given, ray bx is a bisector of angle aby, okay? See this. Therefore, ax upon xy is equal to ab upon by, okay? This is first angle bisector theorem, okay? Angle bisector theorem. Bisector theorem, or you write the property of an angle bisector, a property of an angle bisector, okay? Second, in triangle ACY, you can see that. In triangle ACY, okay, ray CX is bisector of angle, which angle? ACY, okay, this CX, ACY, okay? Therefore, again, you'll get AX upon XY is equal to AC upon CY, okay? This is second angle bisector theorem, okay? Bisector theorem, you write angle, by an angle bisector theorem, you can write. Okay, this is second. Now, AX, XY, XY common. Therefore, I can write that x upon xy is equal to ab upon by is equal to ac upon cy, okay? From 1 and 2, okay? Therefore, I can write ax upon xy is equal to ab plus ac, do the addition, by plus yc, okay? Cy. This is, you know, that by theorem on equal ratios, okay? In algebra, we are using mostly this by theorem on equal ratios, okay? Because in this theorem, we can add any two components on the is equal to sign, okay? By the method, okay? So, in this way, you can add this, but therefore, x upon xy is equal to ab is equal to 5 plus 4, and this is your bc, actually total bc, this bc is equal to 6, okay? So this is 9 by 6, so this is 3 by 2, okay? So this is your solution. Therefore, I'm writing a final solution. Therefore, ax upon xy is equal to 3 upon 2, okay? So in this way, you have to solve this. This is very easy. You just use your knowledge, okay? It is application based question where you have to just apply your skill only by theorem on equal ratios. One thing you have to do here, and you have to add this to ab plus ac and by plus cy, okay? So then you have to solve this, okay? So this is the problem number 10. We have solved it, and now we are going to solve problem number 11. Okay, so we'll solve the problem number 10, in which quadrilateral ABCD is given and AD parallel BC, okay? AD parallel BC is given. Then diagonal AC and diagonal BD intersect each other at in point P. Okay, then show that AP upon this PD is equal to PC upon this PB. Okay, we have to show this, and we'll solve this, okay? So now, first we'll write a given, okay? So in quadrilateral ABCD, okay, ABCD, okay, seg AD parallel seg BC, it is given, okay? And therefore I can write that, therefore angle C, if I want to write one angle, I will write, but I will just write this much. And now, okay, therefore I will write angle, okay, take one angle P AD congruent angle, suppose PCB, okay, PCB, okay, now see this PAD congruent angle PCB, okay, alternate angles, okay, this is first, let it is first, alternate angles, if you want to write this right, or directly you can write proof, okay, but still if you want to write, you can write, okay, because this is given. So now in triangle APD, okay, in triangle APD and triangle CPB, okay, triangle CPB, okay, if you take this triangle APB, then always take CPB, okay, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट, दिस स्टार्ट फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट, ओके, एंगल पी ए डी, ओके, कॉन्ग्रुएंट एंगल पी सी बी फ्रॉम वन, ओके, यू कैन राइट फ्रॉम वन, जस्ट डोंट राइट एनी रीजन ये, एन एंगल ए पी डी कॉन्ग्रुएंट एंगल सी पी बी, ओके, वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल्स, दिस एंगल एंड दिस एंगल, ओके, बोथ आर वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल्स, ओके, वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल्स, वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल्स, ओके, अपोजिट एंगल्स, दिस इज देयरफॉर ट्राइंगल ए पी डी सिमिलर ट्राइंगल सी पी बी, ओके, बाय ए टेस्ट, एंगल एंगल टेस्ट बाय ए टेस्ट, देयरफॉर विच साइड्स वी वांट, इफ यू वांट ए पी अपॉन यू वांट सी पी, ओके, ए पी अपॉन पी सी, this is pc, actually cp but we write pc, okay, is equal to pd upon pd upon this pb bp, okay, so now see this corresponding sides of similar triangles, this is corresponding sides of similar triangles, now just alter tendo, okay, use the alter tendo property, this pd will come here and pc will go there, okay, therefore ap upon pd is equal to pc upon BP, okay, by alternando, okay, by alternando, okay, this property you just use here, alternando, okay, you will get your proof, okay, so this is solution only, very short solution is there, if such type of things is given, then first write the pair of alternate angles, then put the numbers, and then rest you have to solve, because it is very easy to solve, because something is given, so we have to use that given thing in this case, okay, सो ये था प्रॉब्लम नंबर 11 जो हम लोगों ने सॉल्व किया, अभी हम लोग क्या करेंगे प्रॉब्लम नंबर 12 एंड देन फाइनली विल सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम नंबर 13 एंड देन विल कंप्लीट दिस प्रॉब्लम सेट, ओके, ऑल प्रॉब्लम्स आर वेरी इजी बट यू हैव टू यूज योर एप्लीकेशन स्किल्स एंड योर नॉलेज एंड यू ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड योर सेल्फ, सो इट विल हेल्प यू टू लर्न बेटर, ओके, सो राइट नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व प्रॉब्लम नंबर 12. Okay, so we'll solve the problem number 12 in figure XY. Okay, say XY parallel AC. If 2X is equal to 3BX, okay, 2X, okay, is equal to 3BX and XY is equal to 9. XY is equal to 9. This length is 9. Complete the activity to find the value of AC. Okay, we have to complete this activity to find the value of AC. Okay, we have given 2X is equal to 3BX. So, BX comes here and 2 goes there, okay. So I'll get 3 upon 2, okay, you do this, bx come here, 2 goes there, okay, so by component if I add 3 plus 2 upon 2, okay, I will get 5 upon 2, okay, see this by component, now angle bca and angle byc, okay, bca and byx, okay, you know this type of if two lines are parallel then they that angles are by these are the corresponding angles, okay, corresponding and common angles, so a test of similarity, okay, you can take a test or triple a test, okay, angle test of similarity, okay, so I will write corresponding side ba upon bx ac upon xy, okay, so I know the ba, what is the value of ba, it is 5, bx is 2, and now do the cross multiply, 9 into 5, it is 45 divided by 2, okay, so it is 22.5, you'll get it is 22.5, okay, so this is the solution for the given question, okay, 22.5 for the it is in units, you can write units, so in this way you have to complete this activity, this is one of the shortest activity, okay, this type of activities are very easy if you understood the pattern, what is exactly you have to do in this type of activities, you can easily solve this type of activities. So this is the question number 12, one of the easiest question or easy question, okay, as per the given content, okay, so this is the 12th question and now we are going to solve last question of this problem set, 13th question, okay, and then we'll complete this problem set and in the next video we'll start the quadratic equation. Actually I have uploaded some videos for quadratic equations but that are very short videos, but this time I'm going to upload the complete practice sets of quadratic equations, okay, so right now we are going to solve the question number 13. Okay, we will solve the last question. It is the star mark question. Actually, in this question, in figure, the vertices. Okay, so what is given? See that this is one of the right angle triangle. In this right angle triangle, GDEF, this is the square. Okay, and the vertices of this square are present on the sides of right angle triangle. Okay, you can see these all things are clearly okay. And you have to prove that D square. Okay, D square is equal to BD. Into EC. Okay, you have to prove this, and how to prove this, we have to do this okay right now. Okay, and one thing I will tell you, that the vertices means these are the all right angle triangles. Okay, inside only. Okay, these are the right angle triangles. Okay, so now we are going to prove this. Okay, so now first thing, we'll write the given. Okay, solution, whatever given, we'll write solution. So first we'll write given. Okay, quadrilateral ZDEF is a square. Okay, is a square. Okay, therefore GD is equal to DE is equal to EF is equal to GF. Okay, this is first sides of square. Okay, sides of square. Okay, suppose this is okay given, don't write anything else, sides of square. Okay, and then second thing, I can write angle. Okay, so if you need to write angle GDB, okay, then you use this. Okay, and to prove, what do you have to prove? To find what you have to find, D square is equal to BD into EC. Okay, you have to find this. Now we'll solve this solution. Okay. Okay, first thing, we'll show that. Okay, if you observe this triangle, okay, see that in triangle ABC, okay, and triangle this AZF, okay, AZF. Okay, now see, this angle is 90 angle. Okay, this is 90. Okay, and this is common also. Okay, so one thing, wait, we have to show that these two angles are similar angles according to hint. Okay, so can we show this? Okay, this is the 90s angle, this is 90s angle. Okay, and then this side is congruent, this side, and this side is congruent. Okay, then one more thing we need to show, that this angle is equal to this angle. Okay, one angle, one second. Okay, so okay, it is very easy. Okay, right now see that this one thing is given, then this we have to prove, and now we'll use the property of two similar triangles to prove this. Okay, but before that, so now see that this GF parallel DE. Okay, now in triangle, okay, we'll write directly seg GF parallel seg DBC. Okay, seg BC. Okay, so reason is what? This is sides of square. Okay, sides of square. And second, in this case, BDEC. Okay, this is the reason. Therefore, now see, in triangle first AZF and triangle, then triangle, second triangle is your ABC. Okay, and triangle ABC. Okay, angle AZF congruent angle ABC. Okay, these are the corresponding angles. See this angle and this angle made by two parallel lines, corresponding angles. Okay, so instead of ABC, in triangle AZF, and I will take triangle AZF. Okay, then I will take triangle B, okay, this is correct. Second thing, one angle is 90s angle, angle GAF, GAF congruent angle BAC, this is common angle or 90s angle, common angle or 90, therefore triangle AGF similar triangle ABC. Okay, this is first, you remember this. Okay, we have got this angle congruent, this angle and this is common one. Okay, in triangle, right now again in triangle, okay, AGF similar ABC, okay, you got this. Okay, in triangle GAF, okay, GAF, okay, AGAF, okay, you take this or directly, one second, we can solve this directly also, so no need to write all these things, it will be very lengthy. Okay, we'll take in triangle GAF, in triangle, take in triangle GAF and triangle then GAF, okay, this, and then triangle BDG, okay, BDG, triangle BDG, okay, angle AGF congruent angle, okay, AGF congruent GBD, okay, the reason corresponding angles, okay, two parallel lines are there, corresponding angles, and second reason BDEC, okay, these are the points on the same line, okay, then angle GAF congruent angle GDB, okay, each is 90 degree, okay, you can see this angles of square are 90, okay, therefore triangle GAF similar triangle BDZ, okay, GAF BDZ, okay, we can change this if we can't get BDZ, okay, suppose this is first, okay, then second we'll take, now see, second we'll take in triangle, again this GF in triangle GAF and triangle, okay, CEF, okay, angle, again this angle is corresponding angle, okay, angle AFG congruent angle, this angle, see, FCE, okay, here GBD, okay, these are the corresponding angles, okay, the reason you can write this is BDEC, okay, this is one, and here we want to write one thing more, that is AGP, okay, this is also, so here you write BDEC and, okay, AFC, okay, these are the linear points, okay, then second, I got this one, you know, this is 90s angle, okay, angle GAF, okay, FAZ congruent angle, then C or FEC, okay, FEC, okay, this is each is 90 degree, okay, so therefore triangle GAF similar triangle CEF, okay, this is second, so if this is common in both, okay, you remember that these are the corresponding angles, this is corresponding, and these are the 90s angle, okay, 90 degree, you have to use this property, okay, so therefore this triangle BDZ similar triangle this CEF from 1 and 2, okay, I'm writing this in short actually. So we got this, okay, once we got this, we can write very easily now. Therefore, corresponding sides, which sides we want, BD we want, okay, BD, ओके बी डी अपॉन सी, ओके सी यू वॉन्ट ई सी, ओके बी डी अपॉन ई सी इज इक्वल टू विच वी वॉन्ट डी यू वॉन्ट, ओके डी एक्चुअली डी इज नॉट गिवन, ओके बट वी वॉन्ट डी, सो डी जी, ओके डी जी ऑब्वियसली डी जी डी जी वन सेकेंड डी जी अपॉन दिस डी जी अपॉन ई एफ ई एफ वन सेकेंड ओके सॉरी फॉर इंटरप्शंस एक्चुअली वी चेंज द नेम्स ओके एक्चुअली वी नीड टू चेंज द नेम ए जी ए फर्स्ट ट्रायंगल विल टेक एंड देन डी बी जी ओके डी बी जी ए जी एफ डी बी जी ओके एंड सेकेंड ट्रायंगल अगेन ए जी एफ एंड ई एफ सी ई एफ सी ओके वी हैव जस्ट चेंज द नेम्स फॉर दिस रेशियो ओनली ओके सो यू हैव टू राइट सेम प्रूफ देर इज नथिंग चेंज ओनली नेम इन चेंज इन ट्राइंगल्स नेम ए जी एफ एंड डी बी जी फर्स्ट डी बी जी एंड सेकेंड इज यूर ई एफ सी डी बी जी एंड ई एफ सी ओके देन यू विल गेट द करेक्ट corresponding sides okay so this is the change in names only now we will get the sides therefore db upon this db upon ef is equal to this gb okay gb dz okay dz upon this ec okay ec okay now see this now see that we want actually d square okay db you can see that db okay this db and then ec okay so we'll get this ef into dz is equal to db into ec okay we got this okay db into ec we got this was ef you see that ef where is ef ef and this dz okay dz is equal to what d okay because these are the sides okay so where is this given okay so you can write this in the case of d into d okay at the both place db into ec okay so it is given what do you write reason this first reason okay so d is equal to you directly write this ef is equal to this dz okay it is given okay this is given the reason okay so d square is equal to db square into ec square okay ec so this is your proof just there is a little changes okay please don't forget okay azf this is the common name then you have to take b dbz okay this name dbz okay in the first two triangles and then azf is common then efc okay please take these names and the rest all things are common the rest all things are the same okay you have to prove in the same way okay actually this is a short proof okay not a lengthy proof I have tried just make it short okay so please try to understand these two conditions because we need this ratio we need db upon ef and dz upon ec we need this that's why you have to change the names of the triangles azf is common name and dbz and second efc for the azf okay and then from 1 and 2 you'll get this and then finally you have to take the ratios and then do the cross multiplication it is given already okay in the case first okay because it is a square okay and just write this okay so this is the proof for the last problem it is in the HOTS means high order thinking skills okay and but nothing is tough but there is need of some understanding okay so try to understand learn yourself do the maximum practice and you will be very easily solve this type of problems okay so this is the last problem of the practice problem set 1 and we have completed it in the next video we'll start to discuss about the quadratic equation algebra maths part 1 okay if you like this video don't forget to like share subscribe and press the bell icon button so and you'll get the notification of upcoming videos on time thanks and keep watching have a nice time